Mother, I have a date.
Well, I was just trying to give you some advice on how to treat him. But since you don't accept it,
blah, 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 blah. I have a date. I'm a teenager, not you, idiot.
Oh, hey. You're so cute. I've missed you.
She is such a mistake.
Oh God, my back. I'm too old for this.
Wanna come in? I have to go. I'm sorry.
Well, it's okay. It was nice meeting you.
Bye.
Bye.
Mom.
Yes, my dear?
You are not about to ruin my date.
Huh, I'm bored.
You are a disgrace to all teenagers.
That's what you are. You are just a rude, filthy brat.
Oh, hey, babe.
Later that day in the girl's house. You got pregnant? Ugh. Big, ugly, 500-pound hog.
You never talked to me that way.
Really?
You can't just act grown around your boyfriend. Plus, he's right there. He can hear.
You're a freak.
I might go soon.
Ugly, you're stupid, you're rude, and... Oh, screw it.
I'm moving out.
Oh, wanna know something?
I think I'm going to give you my ex.
No, don't do that. He abused me enough while you were dating.
Fine.
At the date.
So,
well, I'm very nervous about this.
So, let's get some food.